Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I will show you how to delete WhatsApp messages after a long time, which means that by using this trick you can easily delete your old WhatsApp chats from both sides. So how to do it? So let's go to our tutorial, and here you can see this is one of my WhatsApp friend contact. So here I try to delete this one message. So in normal method, if you like to delete the chats, just long press on that message and then select delete icon and the recycle bin, but it only shows delete for me option. Then how to delete the same message from both sides? And the one and only way is just change your mobile current time setting to this chat time setting. But before going to the process, first of all, force stop your WhatsApp messenger. And then close all the settings window, and then open your settings menu. Now in the search bar section, you can type date and time settings, and then click to open it. So here you can go to date and time, and then click to turn off this automatic date and time settings. So now I try to change this time setting to that chat time setting. So once you change the setting, just close all the settings window. So now one more time I try to open my WhatsApp messenger, and then I try to delete that same message by simply long press on that message and then press delete icon. So now this time you can see, so it shows the delete for everyone option. So simply click to delete it. So finally this trick works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily delete your 1 hour of older WhatsApp messages by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants, and thanks for watching.